So talking about next point, in induction regenerative braking can be achieved by slowing the frequency from the inverter or driving the rotor faster, coasting and braking.